First, open gaze point. Select settings. Choose eye tracker settings. Here you can choose to either create a new profile or improve the accurate calibration type. Press yes. Look at each dot until it explodes. There are 7 dots in total. Here we can gaze at the circles around the screen to check the quality of our calibration. We can either choose to improve our calibration or close. Once we have closed our calibration, we can continue using gaze point with this new calibration.